Welcome to Behind the Scenes of Stella and Sam.
Hi, I'm Rachel and I play Stella.
It's Super Stella to the rescue!
Oh, beware, Sailor Sam!
We'll do a big castle out of mud.
The character of Stella is fun and she's very creative. And she has a huge imagination. I love her personality, and I also love her storytelling. And Sam is Stella's little brother. They have a great relationship, so whatever game they're playing, they're never fighting. They're just always happy. When Sam asks Stella questions, she's usually going over the top with her answers.
Will dragons breathe fire on us?
No, dragons only breathe fire to warm up their toes.
I've been acting, I'm gonna say, almost 3 years. So I've wanted to become an actor since I was really little.
What's a safari?
It's a kind of adventure where you go and see wild animals.
To develop the character and voice, I just have to read over the script, and I have to almost, like, say the script as how I'm the character. So when I imagine it in my head, you have to visualize, like, if I were to play this character on screen, how would I do it? And that comes out in your voice.
The stupendous, the sensational, Somersault Sam! Take a bow, take a bow!
Hi, I'm Miles. I play Sam.
Look, Stella!
Yeah!
Stella?
Arg! A lion? Where?
Oh!
Whoa! See, Fred? This is how you do it. Here.
Sam likes going on adventures.
Super Sam! To the rescue! Don't worry, I'll save you.
Stella's my big sister.
Oh, you can't tell by looking at it. But Big Blue and I had some big adventures.
Like what?
Like our adventure in the sky.
Do giants wear shoes?
Yes, they wear size 100 and a half.
Whoa!
Shh!
Do you think we'll see a giant today?
Maybe. You've already seen one. Their legs look like tree trunks.
Hi, I'm Tony Daniels, and I play Fred. Fred is, I believe, a basset hound. He's got a little weight behind him, which I actually just lost weight for this part.
I think it's funny that a man plays a dog.
Sam is his best friend. Sam is a source of entertainment. Sam is his confidant.
You like sleeping in my bedroom best, right, Fred?
That's what I thought.
Sam is his world. What is Fred's favorite thing to do? I think eat. Fred's kibble crunch is, just so you know, it's oatmeal in a bowl that they give you and you have to crunch it. And
I'm Robbie and I play Owen. Sam and Owen are best friends.
Sam, look at me!
Owen has a loud voice.
A lion!
That's my personality all the way up to Pluto.
Where is it? Where'd it go? Where's the lion?
Owen's personality is up to the moon. My favorite moment of Stella and Sam is when Owen crashed from the roof.
I can see my house from up here. Whoa!
I started acting when I was 3. When I play different characters, I feel cool. I think I'm going to be an actor when I grow up. I like Sam because you're my best friend. I know.
Whoa! I'm here, Sam. You have to knock. Okay, knock, knock. Who is it? Me! Who's me? Owen! Oh, it's Owen. Come on in. Hi, guys.
Yeah!
Boing, bong, boing.
Hi, Miles and Robbie, are you guys there?
Ready. Ready.
Okay, what do you want me to start with? You want me to bark?
Yep.
Okay, how do you want me to bark? Can you show me? Can you give me a line?
Ruff.
So a bit of woof, 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 and a little howling?
Yeah.
Okay, is that a line reading?
Yeah.
All right, here I go. This is Bark and Woof, take one. How was that?
Good job, Tony.
Thank you, Miles.
Good job, Tony.
Thanks, Rob.
Hi, I'm Christina. I play Ivy.
Hey, Stella. Hi, Sam.
Ivy is more of, she's Stella's best friend, and she's a really girly girl. She carries her purse around all the time. Lots of imagination.
Where'd you get that? It's from my dance concert. I was the wind. La 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 la.
I am Jake and I play Felix.
Goal!
I like Felix because, well, he has a big imagination and he's creative and he's lively, and I'm all those things.
Hi, Stella. I got your invitation. We're here for the party. Hi, Felix. Hi, Ivy.
I haven't met Wally. Is he coming soon?
Is this a surprise party? Should we hide behind this big tree before he comes? This tree is Wally. Wally the walnut tree.
I'm Marie-Louise Gay, and I'm the author and illustrator of the Stella and Sam books. I start with an idea, which I immediately translate into a sketch, and then the words, because I want to see what my character looks like. I use a mixture of watercolor, a lot of collage. So I use papers that are handmade, Japanese paper, for example, and I glue it onto the illustration to give textures. For example, if we look at Stella Star of the Sea, all the sand is paper that has been glued. Stella is a very exuberant, excitable, adventurous kid who also sees the world in her special way, but she has a bit more knowledge than Sam. Sam is a more introverted, quiet. He reflects a lot. He takes time to look at things and try to judge, you know, if he's going to, for example, put his foot in the water. Sam will always put his fears on something else. He won't really be very obvious about them.
If I go skating, Fred will be lonely sitting here.
But Stella can sense this very well.
What if we make a snowman to keep Fred company?
A snowman? All right.
And so she sort of helps him along, but without making him feel inferior or scared or anything. Seeing my books become animation, seeing my books start to move has been, I guess in the beginning it was very scary because you have no idea what's going to happen. How are the artists, the animation artists, going to take a book and make another product out of it? It's so incredible to hear the characters talk for the first time.
Anything and everything, impossible things and magical things.
For all the voices that were chosen, every time I just thought, this sounds like Sam, this sounds like Stella.
He's a big beach stone.
Oh, it's extraordinary. It's so lovely to meet you.
Me too.
I can't believe it, to hear your voice, to see you, what you look like. What does it feel like to be sort of acting and no one seeing you?
I feel like a different person almost.
Really?
Yeah.
To see these kids who don't look at all physically alike to my characters, but who have the same sort of aura. It's very strange. I don't believe it. Are you Sam?
Yeah.
You play Sam?
Yep. Stella and Sam is the best show in the whole wide world.